Here's a quick tutorial about how to use Taobao with an agent. It isn't that difficult, but you have to know some things to make it as easy as possible. Here you will see the Taobao page, and you have to be on the World Taobao page. On Taobao, you have to make an account, but first, let's translate. Here you can, here you can translate Taobao into English, so it's much easier to read. And here you have to register for an account. It's pretty easy. It's like making an account for every other site, like a username and a password. And if we translate this, English. You don't have to make an Alipay account because I myself use an agent for it. So I never pay, I never order through Taobao itself. It is possible, but I prefer to use an agent because of the service they deliver. Okay. Once you made it, you can log in. I already have an account, so that's no problem. And then there are a couple of ways to find products, but you can search with English words. But I don't recommend it because the hits you get are far less than with other methods. This is the home screen you will get with recommendations from items or shops based on your previous search. You can find almost everything on Taobao. But Taobao is a marketplace, especially for the Chinese market, not for the foreign market. So the sellers only communicate in Chinese. So also the search words you use preferably have to be in Chinese. But for most, we don't speak Mandarin mostly. But we also have another option, which I find very useful on the website, and that's photo search. You can click here. You don't have to put any search in it. But when we get to the next page, we will see here a camera, and with this we can upload a photo, like I will pick one. like this one I had. And this one I find very useful because you can, like the AliExpress app, you can also search on the web now with pictures. And it will search for the most common pictures it can find. And here you have some options you can choose from. If it can find directly the item you're looking for, you can think, oh, it has to be a t-shirt, and it will look for the most similar things in t-shirts. And when you find what you're looking for, you can click on it. And you can add it to your favorite list. That's the only thing I use Taobao for, to add it to my favorite list for future reference, for future buying items or something. There it is. Yes. And here, with this, you add it to your favorite list. And when you have your favorite list, and you can find it like here, favorite baby. These are your favorite items. And I already have a lot of them. You can add shops or individual items. It's up to you. But you can also, if you have a favorite store, you can also add it to your favorites. The beauty of this, of the baby collection, when you have an item you put in here, you can also look for similar. So when you have an item you think that's a bit too expensive, you can search on find similar, and it will show the most similar items you can find based on the pictures or on the database. And so you can find the most affordable or highest rated items you like to have, and you can add all of them to your favorite list. And that's the way I use Taobao. And when I want to purchase an item, I use Superbuy. There are lots of others also. Most work similar to like every agent, but Superbuy, I find their service pretty good. Their fees are also affordable, and they are very transparent about what they can get, what they also say if an item is imitated or counterfeit or whatever, you still can buy it, but you can't use every shipping method they offer. On Superbuy, you also make an account, like here, sign up, very straightforward, same as Taobao. And when you log in, I already have an account, so if you have an item you like from Taobao, by the way, it's also possible to search directly from Superbuy, but mostly you will use English words, and that limits the items you will get. That's why I use Taobao and PhotoSearch to make my favorite list. Okay, this is my favorite list. Yeah, I'll close this one. I'm gonna close this one. Okay. My PC is a bit slow, so bear with me. Okay. Now I'm login. No. Okay. I'm in. Here we see the search bar, and you can search for items like words. Okay, that's my personal account. Okay, here it is. Like a hoodie. By the way, everything is in yuan renminbi, that's the Chinese currency. So it is handy to have also open a currency converter, so you know a bit what the price are in US dollar or in euro or whatever currency, other currency. This is the match you will get when you type in hoodie, and they will scrape several different Chinese marketplaces, and you can add it also to your cart if you like. But because you have to use English phrases or English words, you only find certain products. But most, like the same on AliExpress, they won't use the branded words. So it's very difficult to find these items on Taobao, on the Superbuy. Because these brands are restricted. So mostly what I use is I take my link like this one. I copy and paste it in the search bar. search, and it will scrape the link into confirmed. Okay, then we'll go back to Super by itself, because the only thing he does is scraping the website, so importing information from Taobao. Yeah, okay. So there it is. Now it imported the product into Superbuy, and now you can choose what you want. And in basic, it's the same template as what Taobao uses. So it's the same exact information. They import everything. So what you see on Taobao is mostly the same what you see on Superbuy. So here you can pick a size. You have to read carefully the size chart, because these are mostly Asian size. So you have to measure yourself, and normally don't use these ones only for ordering, but for measurement, it's better to use the size chart, this one. And here explains what SML and XL stands for. Mostly Alpha M, navy blue. This is the price, one, and I can add it to my cart. And now it's in my cart. If I want to check out, if I actually want to purchase the product, I go to checkout. And the best thing why I use Superbuy is because also payment gives you more options, because you can pay with PayPal, bank wire, or credit card. Every possible way to pay, but accommodates you the best, they offer. They accept as payment. So, deselect. Okay, if I want to buy this one, I say here, submit, and mostly the Chinese sellers also charge for a domestic shipping fee. It's not too much, mostly one around $1 or something, or €1, but that they will that's here, local delivery, and that's what they will add to this price. That's why here the price is 87. The only thing you have to do is to submit and pay. Like here. Okay. order confirmation. Okay. And then you have to put in destination country, I'm in Netherlands, and here you can submit. I won't actually buy it, but for the, here. You have PayPal, credit card, Alipay, but most we don't use Alipay. But you can choose from different kinds of payment options. So it's quick. It's also the moment they get they get the money, they will order it directly for you. So, okay. And when you ordered your item, that's also one of the benefits of having an agent. They will send you quality check pictures. My shopping order. When they receive the item in their warehouse, I will come to this one. Okay. When they receive, they will send you three pictures for your for you to check on the quality and if you still want it. Because you also can send it back if it's not what you thought it was. So if I check one like this, like a shirt I bought, this is what you get. Like also a sort of measurement for your body size, if it fits, a sort of quality check. And if you have questions, you can always contact the one who did for that item is your contact person. So that's why I prefer to use an agent, because of all the benefits you get for ordering through them. Once you have inspected the item, you go to your warehouse. Mine is empty now, but you go to your warehouse. Yeah, it's nothing. But normally all the items which hasn't been sent yet, you can check here and send them as one package. You have to pay for shipping fee, and you can choose among, I think, 10 or 20 shipping methods, what suits you best. But you can also choose for what item should be sent by which courier. Because they will also tell you when an item is flagged as imitation or counterfeit or whatever they call it. You can't use all the shipping methods. And then you have to use one of the regular ones like EMS or DHL. There are some more expensive. And they not always can handle large packages. DHL can, but it's the most expensive, I think, courier. But until 1 or 2 kilograms, it's affordable to send 3 or 4 items which are flagged as imitation or something. And then it will be around 7 to 15 days to arrive at your door. So that's doable. So this is my short tutorial for using Taobao with an agent. I hope you will find it useful, because if you order large amount of items, I would recommend using Taobao instead of AliExpress or DHgate, because you have a bit more control over what you will get and how long the process will be. And with the other, they are also cheap, because Taobao isn't cheaper than AliExpress or whatsoever, but you have some more control about the process. Also, what I saw with the items I received, I thought it was of bit better quality for the price you paid. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I only wish you happy shopping.